get this on. Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm back with another video, your boy Dro. Today we're playing Car Mechanic Simulator 2018.
Black Ops 4.
Oops. Technical difficulties. Oops. And don't you dare. What?
Look what someone commented.
You dumb. I'm not getting paid at all. What you mean? What refund? You didn't pay anything? I didn't say that when you were born. Alright, now that we got that sorted out, I think. But, yeah. Oh, wrong one. Yeah! Don't mind that. But, don't pay attention to the car back there. We have, I think it's a 76 Chevy Nova SS 69 Chevy Nova SS. We have a Ford F-100, and then we have a, I think it's a 240 SX or S13 Sylvia. No, we do not want to sell this. So yeah, I'm gonna try to, well, it doesn't really count because I already kind of got this one going. I haven't started on that one and haven't started on that one. So this one, body panels are all replaced. We got a freshly built new motor. I did that yesterday, new battery. We're gonna have to take this off, take the brake booster off. Get it up in the air.
I'm mad at the mystery.
This old thing out of here with something new. Alright. Why is it doing this? that off later. Oh, well. Take it off now. Alright. This thing's ready to pull out. Come with the hoist. Back to... Uno. Ready to pull out. Pull out. Should I rebuild it or should I try to put a new one in there? Let's get this thing on the stand. No, hold on. The old four cylinder. Let me try to get a... I put a turbo one on there. Let's see. I don't know what. Four cylinder, 4x4, 4 cylinder B. MJ, that's a 6 cylinder. A turbocharged. Can I put this one in there? I hope. I don't have the block. Yes, I knew that. So I'm gonna move it down the block. Get to both. Let's go. Let's see what else I need. Okay. Well, I'll change the alternator later. I'll go ahead and put a regular one on there. There's a power steering pump, and I do have one. No crank. Feel that there? I have a non-upgrade one. That one's kind of old. Where are these dang things? Okay, engine. Okay, well, let me buy this ahead of time. Cam gear. The AV6, okay. So we're gonna need a cam also. So I'll buy that as well. I don't know which one we're gonna need. Crank. This one. And then... Let's do that for now. That's the bottom oil pan. Oil pan. This one. Not that one. This one. And then boom. Big boom. I'm gonna need pistons for sure. Oh, never mind. Oh my gosh.
Perfect.
No mas. An aftermarket one. Back. Let's buy an air filter. M94B. Let's see if it's this one. If not, oh well. We need an alternator. We're gonna need a. Clutch, pressure plate, and then I think it was just this regular one. What else do we need? We need some exhaust manifolds. I don't know which one it'll take, but we're gonna buy all of them.
Sounds smart.
Oh. Probably that turboed one. Because we are building a turbo motor. Injectors. Probably these. With those. Some plugs. Probably this one. Oh, hold on. This one. All of that. Turbo. This one. Okay. Oops. do it calm. I don't think I saw cam for just an inline four. Let's go back up. No. Dang. Oh well. Great cams. The cam gears. I don't have any cam gears. Great. Let's switch out this. Alternator. There we go. Oh, did I buy an oil filter? I don't think I bought an oil filter. Nope, I did not. I have to buy. First of all, an oil filter. We're probably gonna need a new radiator. Let's see, inline four rotary. Starter. Once it's VA, but when I'll still grab it. Let's see, timing chain. Oh, this is VA. And then 4B. Cam gear. Oh, timing sprocket. Okay. That one's gonna be that one. We're gonna need a water pump. The pulleys, I think I can have. It's not a single overhead cam, so it can't be that one. This one's cam B, but why not? Okay. I know I didn't buy everything, but why not? Parts mount, and then I didn't get a freaking valve cover or a heat shield. Great. Boom. Boom. And then, Wait, what the heck? Oh, okay. I was about to say. Oh, I don't have a... all the cranks. Rotary inline four. All right. Let's go ahead and put the crank pulley on. Because I didn't. Great. Set serpentine belt B. Serpentine belt A. Serpentine belt A, B, B, B. It? Wow. Got it. Something. Head and picture the phone. Put the aftermarket on. Let's run it in the car. Okay.
I spelled up the wrong one.
What am I missing? Something, but I put the wrong. I put the right one on now. What did I not put in or put on? I mean. That was a bust. I can't put in the turbo though. It'll show up when I do this. But it won't. That's weird. Okay, let's take it off of the stand. Can't put it in the car. Oh, no oil. That was no surprise there. I built the engine just to not, it isn't gonna fit. I'll put the old engine on there. Engine. The engine. Like okay. Okay. Now the bad thing is I'm going to have to do everything on the other one to be able to put it on this one. Great. Working harder. Fix. I think that block didn't get refurbished. Oh, yeah, it did. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna take this block off. I'll put the new one on. Okay, let's see how fast I can do this. I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish all three builds in this one stream. All right, right, right. think it was BMJ, this one. Turbled one would have been pretty fun. Oh wow. Cover. just this one. What about that? so small in there. See what's in the body shop. S13. Okay. It looks so much better. What the heck? Let's put fenders that look just like the ones I had. Which are these?
What time is it?
Not it. There we go. What was it saying? When are you going to do Minecraft videos with Jesse? When Jesse gets Minecraft on PC. There we go. Okay. Alright guys, I'm about to end the stream. Thank you very much for watching. If you're watching this as a video, hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe. Don't hesitate to subscribe if you like what you see. Thank you.